Photography is really growing in Egypt, and like Instagram is becoming very popular now. Many people are like the fashion industry and the commercial industry, and even the street photography. It's really, really growing. There's a lot of street photographers. It's easier for people to take photos with mobile, with cameras. Even people start to take photos with film cameras, analog cameras. It's very interesting to be witnessing this, because photography lives forever, and there's a lot of ways to show your work now, not only printed things, but you can use the social media in something useful, which is sharing your work with the world.
Yeah, I had a few questions from the students. How to approach people in the streets, how to put away your emotions and focus on the photos, because I gave them a copy of my book I did about Syrian women and their dreams. They were like, how come you managed to take photos of all those Syrians and all those sad stories without being affected? So this was a very interesting topic, because being a photographer, you need to be neutral and take a side and then express this at home or something. Like, you need to focus on photography. So, yalla, take photos.